How to fix the Stremio Addons not working. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix Stremio's Addons not working. So let us dive right into it. First, open up your Stremio. If you guys don't know your Addons, simply head over to the Stremio and on the left hand side, you will see the Addons. Tap on it. Now here you should find the official add-ons, the community add-ons, and your add-ons. Now you can just browse through this. If you want it, you can just keep it. If you don't want it, you can uninstall it. Now right here, you can even search for add-ons. Now after you've on this, and if some of your add-ons are not working, the reason might be that because your Stremio is not up to date or your Stremio has just been outdated. So you can simply head over to the settings. After here, you can simply go to the official site of Stremio and or you can directly go to the Stremio's official site too and simply download the latest version of Stremio. After you do that, simply set it up and then you should be able to use your add-ons easily. Now you can even check your internet speed because the internet speed might be the issue right here as well. So just check that, and after you've done with that, your add-on should work just fine. And that is basically it for the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more, and bye-bye. Take care.